Good morning, everybody. I am going to do my look using the Patrick Starr palette. This is the palette I'll be using. So, if you want to see what look I create, they put this one. I don't think it's going to come out, but I'm going to try. I'm going to do my own thing just because this is 50 years old and I can't make myself look like that. Because I have to work around fine lines and all the other stuff. Okay, so we're gonna do that. So, I'm gonna back you up a little bit. Too close. Okay, that's better. So, if you're interested to see what look I'm gonna create using Patrick Starr palette, I'm a 50 year old, continue to watch. And don't forget to subscribe and thumbs up and click on the bell so you can receive notifications when I do more videos. Okay, so let's begin.